Here we are, La Chapelle Abondance with Simon and Bondi and Johnny Boy. I appear to have lost my skiing friends. I think they've gone back up to the top, so I'm now enjoying a little chairlift moment on my own. It's been 5 years. Great to be back on skis. On a button lift, you never forget your first button lift. Oh. Who've we got behind me? And up ahead, we've got some of the boys up ahead. Oh, here's Brent. Hey, G. It's the Bond. Got Robin.
Morning, guys. Well, it's afternoon. It's a video, you can't say something.
It is lunchtime.
We are in Avoriaz. It's been a few years.
Morning, campers. We've got Johnny Boy, Nicklin.
Morning!
Hilton.
Morning.
And Mr. Barrington. We're just on our way. Where are we, Dale?
Going up to Pantheon.
Oh, there's a little view down there where we come from. Yeah, that's quite nice. Staying in a fantastic place, courtesy of Dale and his good friends. Thank you, Dale. It's very much appreciated.
Excellent.
Shame it's been 6 years. I'll get over it. Anyway, right, we're just coming to the top. Ace.
Here we are on the chairlift in Chapelle, and clearly this is like having your own private ski resort. It's absolutely amazing.
Stopped off for a nice coffee on the top of the mountain. Just working our way down with the boys. We're going to do a couple more runs. Stop for a nice little bit of lunch. It's a beautiful area. Like this place that we're at, I don't know whether it's because it's a Monday or not, but there's hardly anybody. It's like having your own private resort. It's absolutely fantastic. Thank you.
Johnny.
You're all very kind, thank you very much.